apartment. Distance sucks, but at least I'm still with you.